Well, good morning, my Facebook friends around the world. It is Mr. Sunshine, Realtor Eddie, coming to you live right here, right now. And boy, let me tell you something. We've got a lot of material to cover in a short period of time. Well, you know, as it is Sunday morning, 9:30 Eastern Standard Time, we're going to have some appointments going on. Kathy Gray, you know, Kathy, as it is 74 degrees right now, we're sitting here listening to that. Oh, I can't use it anymore. That come down to dark sea. Feels like I'm knocking on heaven's door. Oh, a little bit of Guns N' Roses. That will get me shut down in no time. They won't go for that. Oh, Jonna Smith. Oh, Lindiana Morgana. Oh, Kathy Gray. Oh, Nancy Ops. Good morning. Good morning. My name is Mr. Sunshine, Realtor Ready this morning. All right. And as you can plainly see, we are sitting here. Woo, Starlet and Pro Bono. We've got 5 clients right now standing in line to get into that penthouse to get a view of what's going on over there. I already talked to my dear client, Helen. I said, Helen, this is how it's going down. There is nothing we can do. Knowing me and knowing you. Better Abba, knowing me, knowing you. That's right. So other than that, I told Helen, I said, listen, here's the deal. This is the deal. It's a one-time deal. If you let me bring my 5 clients in this morning, we're gonna light them all up for 10:15. All right. I will take you to brunch. That's right. If you take time out of your busy schedule, partying, traveling around in your shopping bliss to let me show this condo so I can get it done, I will take you to breakfast. So she said, well, Mr. Sunshine, what are we referring to? Are we talking about an egg McMuffin at McDonald's? I said, no, we're not talking egg McDonald's. You don't worry about that. You leave that to me. I will take you personally for a little breakfast. Here we go. Knowing me, knowing you. There is nothing we can do. Now, anytime you see Mr. Sunshine and Louie together, you see, Louie, this is my baby right here. You're such a good boy, Louie. You're such a good boy. He sits here right in the passenger seat. He carries the contracts. I carry Louie, okay? You ladies know what it's like to carry your little baby. Yes. Oh, you're such a good little baby. Well, let me tell you something. Louie, he doesn't require much maintenance, all right? He wants to be carried around. He wants to be held. He wants to be show a little love. Okay, you understand what I'm talking about. Well, Louie, you sit over there. Looking as only you can look right now. All right? You sit there looking as only you can look, and I'm going to sit here and chauffeur you around. Okay? You're such a good boy. You know, I tell you what. Delbert! You know, Delbert, I'm going to tell you something, Delbert. You're going to find yourself at Taboo with Mr. Sunshine this week. Here we go. You're going to find yourself with Mr. Sunshine. Burning.
driving to London. Just heading out.
You know, Mr. Sunshine knows the game better than anybody. And you know what? We're going to take a little walk down here. Huh?
To last forever. I really want to be with you. But to get the better down the line tonight.
We're talking about swimming pools. Donald Couture. You know, Donald, it's a little hard for me right now. It's a little hard for me right now, Donald, as I'm sitting out here. We're going to show you real quick what's going on down here. Hello.
Hello, how are
you? Good, good.
Last time we met, that white one.
That's right, at the Wycliffe Golf and Country Club. How are you? How am I looking right now? Huh? Am I looking fantastic? What's that? Oh, you see that? The biggest yacht back there. You see that boat back there? That's not mine. You see that little dinghy right there? That's mine. All right. No. I have two penthouses here. So I have clients coming to buy them this morning. So we're
going
to. Yeah, you look fabulous. Yeah, yeah.
Oh, nice.
Uh-huh. Have you been back to the Wycliffe? Yeah, yeah. You had enough of that. I don't blame you. Are you here now? Here at the Moorings? Fantastic. Beautiful. Well, I got two penthouses over here. I'm selling both of them. 250, I think it is. And 220. So if you're looking for a three-bedroom or a two-bedroom, I'll get you all set up.
How much are you asking for the penthouse?
I have two of them. One's 255, and the other one's 220.
Do you have a card with you?
Yeah, I got a card. One of
those nights. Yeah, I do real estate, too, so we
made it. Oh, fantastic. Yeah. You look marvelous. Oh, we'd do it, make a team. We'd make a dream team. Yes, we would. Yeah, the Wycliffe Country. You know, this is all we're here. I'm going to give you that into Locksmith Eddie, too.
Locksmith Eddie.
Locksmith Eddie. That's right. I can open anything. All right, you guys have a great day.
You too.
All right, I'm just showing everybody here.
Show everybody the thing. Put it all out there.
Donald, let me tell you something, Mr. Couture. You've had enough of that Michigan living. Look at this. Let's talk about what you got going on here. Beautiful. The grandeur, the swimming pool. Look at this. You got the swimming pool up there. Heated swimming pool.
It's like 9.
He is my hero. He's got this beautiful blonde with him today. You're my hero. Oh, my. Look at this. We even got the state law enforcement right here. You got it all going on. You know, this is what it's all about. Michelle Furlong. You know, Michelle, you got the biggest yacht out there all the way out to the end. As a matter of fact, get a load of it. You can see that thing, it takes up the whole slip back there. As you can see, this is what it's all about. You know what, Donald? I know it's cold, the ice and the snow. You're sitting there looking out your window with that long face. Saying, oh, look at this. Oh, it's so cold. Well, you know what? It doesn't have to be that way. As a matter of fact, let me see if I can get this up here. I don't know if that's gonna stay. Which I don't think it is. There we go. Good morning.
Morning.
You're living the life out there on that boat, huh? You're living the life, huh? He's got a beautiful motor yacht out there. Well, let me tell you, if you think you're ready, if you're saying, oh, Mr. Sunshine, I want to move, woo, to sunny South Florida. Well, you know what? This is where you're looking. You know what, Donald? I'm going to make more than your nipples hard. I can promise you that. By the time at the end of the day, You won't even need Viagra. You won't need Cialis. You ain't going to need none of it, all right? Because, but what I'm going to inflict on Donald Couture as we go from penthouse to penthouse to penthouse. Hey, look at this man. How you doing up there? Look at my hero up there. Look at this. And, you know, I got friends worldwide. I'm showing two penthouses this morning. They're all freezing, and here you're sitting up there. Look at that man. You are my hero. Where are you from?
Canada.
Well, it's cold up there. You know, birds fly south for the winter, all right? And you did too. And you see Donald? While you're in Michigan freezing, he's up from Canada down here looking at that view. Look at that. He's looking at Hypoluxo Island. He's looking at the Intracoastal. He's looking at the town of Palm Beach. As a matter of fact, Donald, there's some $5 million mansions right there. Look at that, $5 million mansions. He's got the beautiful view up there, looking at all of these boats, looking at all of this grandeur, whether it's a cloudy day, whether it's a sunny day, whatever it may be, all right? You've got the opportunity to come down here. Now, you know what, Donald? I can put you down here for 45 grand. 45,000, I can start you out in a beautiful one-bedroom condo, 55 and plus. I'm sure you're 55 right now. As a matter of fact, we're sitting here in that big Jag today. The Rolls Royce is home. I'll actually probably have it out later on this afternoon when we take a little ride over to Worth Avenue today. But we're in the Jag today. That's right, it's close to the beach. As a matter of fact, you can actually just go right up here to Ocean. You've got the Ritz-Carlton over here. You got the Key Lime House over there. Oh, let me get inside here. You could be living in the lap of luxury. Now, I was, as you noticed earlier, that gentleman and that beautiful woman said, "Hey, aren't you from the Wycliffe Country Club?" Now, that was about 5 years ago. Apparently, I must have left a lasting impression at the Wycliffe Country Club for him to remember yours truly sitting over there at the country club. Now, you know, we go from country club to country club to country, whether we're in Birmingham, whether we're in Rochester, whether we're in Palm Beach, whether we're sitting over there at the Cape, wherever it goes, country club lifestyle can be yours if you listen to Mr. Sunshine, okay? Last train to London, that's right. Let's get ourselves going here. Oh, here we go. Yeah. You know, I'm always running around. I'm always working. Even it's raining now. I just got in before the rain. You know, and we're just doing what we got to do each and every day. I love what I do. I love this sunny South Florida lifestyle. We got all the most beautiful women all coming down saying, "Oh, Mr. Sunshine, I want a shot on Space Mountain." Well, let me tell you something. Be careful what you wish for, ladies. Be careful what you seek in life. Be careful what path you choose. Because jumping on Space Mountain is easier said than done. All right, now, let's talk about what we got going on here. Okay, imagine living here. 220 grand, sitting here in a penthouse, overlooking the water, sitting here at the moorings, looking as only they can look. Palm trees. There ain't no snow. There ain't no ice. You got motor yachts down here. Bring your yacht. Bring your boat down here. You can start living that sunny South Florida lifestyle. Get a load of this. Oh, yeah. You can see the lines of palm trees here. Now, you know what, Mr. Gatiss? You know, you and me and Don Couture coming out of Michigan. You know what, my friends? It doesn't have to be the Motor City for the rest of your life. You may have grandchildren. You may have all of that going on. Well, they can get on a plane at Detroit Metro Airport, fly down here in about 2 hours, and you could be visiting Grandpa all down here, okay? You understand? Now, we got to get ourselves together because I'm sure Donald, I'm sure Helen, my client from Staten Island is up there primped, polished, saying, oh, sunshine, I can't wait to see my realtor. Well, guess what? Your realtor can't wait to see you either, okay? So let's get ourselves together. Without further ado, we're going to ease on in here. We're going to ease on in. I get my own private parking spot here. I get my own private spot. This is the parking garage. Concrete, solid bunker. You don't have to worry about hurricane. You don't have to worry about nothing, okay? Because when we're easing on in, where we're easing on in, we can go right here. This is my little private parking spot. Mr. Sunshine, Realtor Ready. You see the sign up there? It says parking spot for Realtor Ready. Parking spot for yours truly, okay? All right, so we're going to go. Come on, Louie. There's my Louie. He's going. Come on up. You're such a good boy. Yes, you are. You're such a good boy. Yes, you are. You're ready to go, Louie. There you go. Look at there he is. Look at him, all his glory and all his grandeur right there. He carries the contracts. I carry Louie. All right, that's the way it's got to be. All right, hope you enjoyed that show. If you're thinking about moving to sunny South Florida, Mr. Sunshine Realtor, for as little as $45,000 and up. $45,000, 55 and plus, one bedroom, one bathroom condo. You can move right in. It's ready to move in. 7 minutes from the ocean, close to everything. Maintenance is $260 a month. That includes your cable, that includes your water, that includes your unlimited Wi-Fi. So if you're thinking about a $260 a month for that, all you're going to have is an electric bill. You're going to homestead your property, so your taxes are going to be next to nothing, all right? And Mr. Sunshine will help you. Pick up that phone, 561-693-8636, as I'm coming alive. Woo, right here, right now. Let's go sell some penthouses today in South Florida.